For me, it's always good coming to this beautiful country. I'm here for the Africa CEN 3 conference, and I'm just so pleased that they could not have chosen a better place than choosing Kigali. For me, Rwanda is a champion. I think people of Rwanda walk the talk and they practice what they preach. We've seen the cleanliness, we've seen the commitment of making sure that their surroundings are clean. So it's a great lesson, you know. Rwanda has become a beacon of light and a beacon of hope for this continent of Africa. So I think all other African countries, including my South Africa, we could learn from what we've seen here. And I think, really, for me, we have seen it, we can feel it, we can touch it, the cleanliness, and so it's going to be very easy for us when we go back to our constituencies and our countries to practice what we've seen. I know it's not very easy to change people's mindset, but if we all work together for making sure that we're saving lives of our people, it can be done, and it should be done, and it must be done.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me. Mm-hmm.